come across a song that spoke of harder times, written 40 years ago today. Suffering on mind and the people left behind.